Police are beefing up patrols in a local neighborhood after several people reportedly had their tires slashed. Police in Crafton say they received multiple reports of vehicle tires being slashed along Noble Avenue. They are asking anyone who noticed anything suspicious overnight to give them a call. Meantime, additional officers are being sent to patrol that area of town.